right here, and this is from iaihoshi. I'm not sure how you pronounce that, but let me first say that is it's one cute sticker. I'm not sure how to open this. Never mind. Oh, that's cute. There you go, I didn't have to open it, that's nice. I'll just, you know, just cut around that. And stick it in the scrapbook. That's one cute stick. Anyway, just randomly. Visit, iaihoshi.com. Personalized. That's sweet. Do check out our Instagram, by the way. So that's that. There's some. Okay, so this is the pin. But I did order some like replacement tassels just in case. So I got some rings and two tassels. So I ordered them just in case they came off. And they included a freebie. I guess that's their logo. See that thing? A cute bunny thing? This is a cute bunny thing with glitter. Isn't that cute? Very tiny. It'd be a nice little filler pin. It's just so cute and fluffy. Okay, so that's that. Now the main thing. The main thing that it's called. It's a floof. Floof bunnies. Ta-da! That's so cute and poofy. Okay, I'll just put the pen down. If I can open this thing. Okay. Oh. And then it's a set. They're two separate pins, but they're not like, you know, connected by a chain or anything. But look. It's so cute. I believe these are inspired by the Modazushi anime or manga. It's with the two main characters, Anwanji and Weizushi. Oh yes, the English name is Grandmaster of Demonic Cultivation. Yep. I don't really watch very many Chinese-based anime or manga, but I really do like this series. It's so fluffy. So cute, bunnies. Okay, so just, you know, just don't mind me just staring in at the tassel like a cat. Okay, so that is it. That is so pretty. Let me just take out this one. Here it is, close. Got them sparkles inside too. So cute, little thing. As you saw, these are the tassels. A blue one. And the green. Not green, I can't see. Red one. this stuff is everything. So cute. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. And don't forget notifications. Over.